Hey guys, the question is, the fiscal 2016 financial statements of Nike Incorporation shows average net operating assets NOA of $8,450 million, average net non-operating obligations NNO of $4,033 million, average total liabilities of $9,040 million and average equity of $12,483 million. The company's 2016 financial leverage is, so here financial leverage is equal to average net non-operating obligation divided by average equity. Here average net non-operating obligation is negative $4,033 million divided by average equity $12,483 million. So our financial leverage will be is equal to negative 0.323. So our financial leverage is minus 0.323. So the right option will be option third. Here is the solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me to comment box. And if you find my solution helpful, then please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.